I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide the Twitch chat in the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The Twitch mobile app is great for following and keeping up with your favorite streamers. However, when you turn your device on its side to watch the stream in landscape mode, the Twitch chat is prominently displayed on the right side of the screen, blocking a healthy part of the stream. Thankfully, if you don't care to be active in the chat, you can hide the Twitch chat on your mobile device to reclaim that precious on-screen real estate. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the Twitch chat in the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Navigate to the Twitch stream where you want to hide the Twitch chat. Step 2. Turn your mobile device on its side so the Twitch stream is displayed in landscape mode. You'll see the Twitch chat on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Tap the Twitch stream to bring up the on-screen menu. Step 4. Find the Hide Chat icon in the on-screen menu. The Hide Chat icon features a chat bubble icon with a line through it. Tap the Hide Chat icon. The Twitch chat will immediately be hidden. You can tap the screen again at any time and tap the chat icon to bring the chat back up. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.